Uh-huh. Song is dedicated to all the loved ones. Particularly my man Big Pun, Skylar Rock, Big and Pop, Freaky Ty, Big L. So many, Aaliyah, Left Eye, all our loved ones, Jam Master Jay. Listen, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef is when the working folks can't find jobs. So they tryna find niggas to rob. Tryna find bigger guns for them to finish the job. Beef is when the crack babies can't find moms, cause they in a pine box. I lock behind bars. Beef ain't the summer jam for Hot 97. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic. Beef don't come with a radio edit. Beef is when the judge is calling you defendant. Beef, it come with a long jail sentence, handed down to you in a few short minutes. Beef is when your girl come through for a visit to tell you how she pregnant by some other nigga. Beef is high blood pressure and bad credit. Need a loan for your home, but you're too broke to get it. And all your little kids doing is getting bigger. Trying not to raise them around these wild niggas. Beef is when a gold nigga got your seat in a manicure hand out like, pay me, nigga. Ha. Oh, I'm telling your wife, you're starting up some foul rumor that you're ruining your life. Beef is when the gangster ain't doing it right. And another gangster's undecided what to do with his life. Beef is not what these famous niggas do on a mic. Beef is what George Bush would do in a fight. Beef is Miss Wallace, still don't know who shot Biggie. And beef is world the earth not being here with me. When a soldier ends his life with his own gun, beef is trying to figure out what to tell his son. Beef is oil prices and geopolitics. Beef is Iraq, the West Bank and Gaza Strip. Some beef is big and some beef is small, but charcoal beef is not beef at all. Beef is real life happening every day, and it's realer than them songs that you gave to K-Slay. This has been a real nigga, TSA, from Mos Def, Pretty Flocko,